And so I would do this, and then January 22nd would come, and I would you know, not go to the gym. And now there's this like disgusting little fight you have with yourself because you see the your bank account and you're paying this membership every single month. And you say, well, I should cancel it. Well, you know, I'm gonna go back. Now it's July. You haven't gone, and you say to yourself, well, I'll just wait and then I will start fresh January 1st again. And so what do? You call the company. And you tell the company, I want to cancel this membership. And what do they tell you? They say, you have to come in. It's called the walk of shame. So you walk in, and then they're going to ask you the question. It's horrible, but they're going to ask you that question. Why haven't you been coming to the gym? And you have to now say, well, you see, what happened is my grandmother got sick. You become a liar. You're full of excuses and you're a liar. You're a liar now. Like your grandmother, like, come on, right? And so, you know, this is like a fight that we all have, whether it's real estate, whether it's anything in life. We have this mental battles with ourselves. And so one year I got sick of it, and I saw one of those trainers walking around, and it was very aggressive. I said, how much? And the guy said, what? How much what? I said, how much is your best package? And he said, well, I don't know, we gotta bring you in and assess you. Assess me? I'm like, what does that mean? He said, well, you gotta take a little, what is that thing? I don't know what it's called. They put it like this, they measure how out of shape you are. And so I don't need to be assessed. I know I'm out of shape, right? And so I'm being very aggressive because I don't want to change my mind. And I said, okay, listen, here's my credit card, how much? And he said, sir, this is your hotel key. But he did tell me that how much. It was like $9,500, $10,000, it didn't really matter. The point is that, you know what, that guy had me in there at 6 a.m. Not doing anything differently that I didn't know how to do, but he had me in there. And the most powerful thing that he could ever say to me, he said, listen, in this session, we see each other 3-4 times a week, and what you do here is important. But what's more important is what you do out there when you're on your own.